Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Decimate Drive. Now, I'll have timestamps in the description. If you want, by all means, go ahead and skip to the end where it shows all 12 of my deaths, because it's probably the best part of the video, especially because this is a little bit of a longer one. But immediately, this game reminded me of the 1980s horror movie. I believe it's 86 it was made, but it's called Maximum Overdrive, where all the electronics come to life and start killing humans. It was pretty good, especially for its time. And I haven't seen it since I was young, so I'm curious how it would be today. But without further ado, let's get into it. Alright, let's see what this is about. Damn night shifts, let's head home. That's to walk, moves around, we do that stuff. Alright, I'm parked in the hotel parking lot, nearly there. Is that it? Up the wall, man. Some ambulances. Are they gonna... Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's to, like, look behind you. Instead of leaning. Is the hotel closed this time of year? So someone attacked us?
What's that? No!
Decimate Drive. Decimate Drive. Not sure what's going on. We'll figure it out. The breath is a nice touch. Is there a flashlight? No. Got a random fridge? Anything in here? Shit, where's Frank? Frank just kidnapped us. Why do we care? Unless he's lurking around here somewhere. I got snow tracks. That's pretty cool. It's the little things like that. I need to find help or a payphone or something. Damn, I need to get as far away from Frank as possible. Alright, so yeah. The dead end. Notice to public. A service at this stop is permanently discontinued. We apologize for any inconvenience. So there's the payphone. The harvest is the end of the age, and the reapers are angels. That's a pretty cool transition. Wait, what happened? Was that the lighthouse? Okay. This is bad. Am I losing it? I need to find help right now. The crouch is like... very, very little. No sprint. Another phone? Yeah, there's a car. Not doing anything. Not yet. I Alright, so nothing over there. Sounds like someone is here. Use Q and E to look around. Kind of figured that out. Alright. I think it's starting. I think he's stuck though, which is fine with me. Seems a little aggressive. Wait, something is wrong with that payphone. Alright, so I gotta find another one. It's close. Something's glowing over here, so let's take a look. It's a doll. It's... okay. Just gonna back away from that. Pile up storage. Hold shift to sprint, or press shift to toggle sprint. I'm just gonna keep sprint on, right? Space to jump. Jump slows you down a little bit. Your car over there. Some batteries here. That should help me some more for now, at least. That did help quite a bit. Feel so exposed in the open. Hear another vehicle. Unless it's the same one. Oh. He's coming in hot. Oh god. Stuck. God, he's got the doll. That dead end? Yeah. Oh my god. Rid of them for now. Stay close to some barriers here. Backtrack a little bit. Alright, where's the other phone? Hear it ringing. Nope, nope, nope. Where's the big guy at? Oh shit! Jump over! Alright, where's the third? Where's the next payphone? They seem to make lights flicker. Maybe I can find them that way. Alright. See any lights flickering? Get behind the dumpster. I don't see any lights flickering. Ooh. back where we came. Pile up storage. I jumped too soon. That was hard. Gunshots? Maybe Frank hasn't been able to get out either. Yeah, gunshots, that's weird. Just gonna keep sprint on. Oh god, there's tanks. Are tanks gonna be coming after us? Or no, are these just statues? I doubt cars would do well on slippery ice. There's not a whole lot of ice, it seems like. I feel like that sound indicates there's a car coming. Oh shit! I thought that was a tank at first. Oh! Snowplow? God, he's huge. Oh, it's so close yet so far. Can I go around? I can't wrap around. Oh, Jesus. I think they're both back there. Nope, nope. God, I didn't think that was going to be the phone. It's all in my head. It must be. This is kind of stressful. Keep it sprint on. Flashlight's actually pretty decent. This should help me some more for now, at least. Uh-oh. What? Somebody was in there screaming. It ain't the doll. Doll ain't on there anymore. This guy's aggressive. I had a feeling you weren't gonna be. Boxes aren't slowing it down. Yeah, a little bit. Oh god. This guy's aggressive, man. Holy shit. Ooh, I hear the phone. I just gotta find it now or get to it. No! Oh, wrong way! Ooh, I saw it. Man, just go. Just go. Go, 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 go. Damn it! Free candy. Oh, Jesus. Ooh, found something. I think it picked it up. It's been automatically picking everything else up. Is there a third? Yeah. Where'd the aggressive one go? No. How many phones are there? Is that it out there? Yeah, that's it. That was way too close. Oh, I can hear it right behind me. It just skimmed right past me. Yes. Damn, I'm exhausted. Yeah. Making you sprint everything. Oh, there's no sprint. Oops. Is that live music? Andrea? Poor girl. Lost her mother and then had to fight the same disease. I did visit her a couple of times after she left the hospital. That's sad. I'm gonna stand ahead. Oh. That wasn't enough for Frank. I still can't believe he did it. Shoving me in the trunk of his car and locking me in that damn basement. That damn letter. Take care of Andrew or else. It read. Am I on the wrong side of the wall? Oh no, it's inside? Need to keep moving. Need to get out of here. We somehow lose the RV, or he just goes hiding somewhere. I feel like if I go down further, maybe? Nope. Wait, where'd the phone go? It's over here, right? Yeah. Time. Let's trap one of these guys again. Oh, jeez Louise. Come on, come on. No, don't go in! Meant to do that. And there's the other one. Oh god! Alright, they hit each other. Go, 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 go! I'm gonna stick close to things. Fourth one.
that truck's gonna loop all the way around.
Yeah. Smart sons of bitches. No, God. Is this it? Yes. Oh. Those gunshots? More gunshots, three of them, again. I don't have a gun, so I'm not checking that out. I'm gonna stick to the payphones. That's a truck. Go, 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 go! Oh, it sounds like he's looping around. Alright. Yep. Oh, God. Oh, there's another... that sound. Another car coming. Stuck. I ain't complaining though. Alright, where's this other phone? Uh-oh. I don't like going in a straight line. Keep putting objects behind me. Small signs in all reality that would do that. Oh, I found it. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, yeah. Plenty of time. Question is, where's the other one? There's always more than one. They're pretty smart for going all the way around. Get to the trees. Oh, shit.
course. There's the noise. Alright, so where's the other one? I thought somebody was walking behind me. I think it was that box. Or police car now? Wait, is he trying to help me? Alright. Oh boy. Thank you, sir. Alright, so that one's huge. Mr. Scoopy, such a joy to drive. Oh man, just playing with me now. Difficult, not gonna lie. Oh god, I need to get time. That's the aggressive one, or one of them. All right, gotta be over there somewhere. Might as well go now. I'll go this way. Oh, I can't. Which way can I go? This way? Oh yeah, there's an opening. Oh my god. Head-on collision. Ah, get behind the tree. I feel safe here, so I'm just gonna keep going. What did I do? What do you mean? This narrow alleyway across the street looks safe. Get a little spooky, no? Was I out for? Somebody's screaming. Police? That's our friend. Oh god. He's not. Yeah, I figured he'd get jumped or plow through the cars. It's huge. It turns sharp. Ooh, there's the bone. I gotta stick by trees. Why are you backing up so much? Nope, screwed up. Stick to trees. You can't plow with the trees, right? Close. Yes. Sure, she wants to pass this threshold. Oh, already did. Ooh, it's a blazer. These guys are aggressive. Ooh, batteries. Get to it, get to it, get to it. Uh-oh, what's happening? What the hell is that smell? Is it gas? Is there a gas leak? Ooh, a door. Outplayed. All right, it's gotta be a gas leak, right? Yeah, it happened twice over that area. Oh, I hear another one. Yep. Forgot they can push through cars. Not that payphone, apparently. Alright, next one. Where are ya? Where are ya? Nice car. I don't know where the next payphone is, though. I'm not gonna make it. To follow the music. Ooh, I found it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Here. can like just barely fit through. I don't know why I keep jumping, it slows me down. Like a lot. Alright, this has to be the phone, right? It's like the fifth one. Oh, please be it. Ooh, that's far. Oh, they're already driving around. I wanted to, like, try and explore a little bit, find some hidden items. But this is difficult. I think me exploring is just awakening more cars. God, turn the brights off, man. Ooh, ice and rocks, okay. Let's try and stick to the ice a little bit. Can get me if I'm in your blind spot. Ooh, what was that? A little bit of a pucker factor with this game. Oh, way back over there. Come on. All right, there you are. Can't see him in the dark. There's the free candy van. I'm gonna go around the back side. I think if I go in front, it might wake it up. What's this guy doing? He's trying to nudge him awake. Chasing you now, bitch. Oh god, where'd the payphone go? It's over in this corner, right? Stick to the trees and the rocks. Alright, cool. We got some ice here. That one wasn't too bad, or this one isn't yet. Okay, yeah, that one wasn't too bad. Now he can turn a lot sharper. What if I can get him stuck in here? Probably not, huh? On the phone. out. Ooh, I found it over there. All right. Proud of that one, not gonna lie. I can't, I'm so tired. I tried sprinting. I think I'm gonna get some more story since we can't sprint. The phone's down there. Kinda wanna check the Ferris wheel out. Another collectible. I'm sure I've missed a few now, but this song, Andrea listened to it all the time. All right, I'm coming. Oh no. Please no cars, I have no sprint. I had to do it. I had to get out of this damn basement. Out of that damn basement. Oh no. I waited for Andrea to fall asleep. I blocked the door and grabbed the knife. Exposed her wrist. What the? What? Killed a little girl? After that, I only remember Frank shooting through the basement door. So we're the bad guy? That's kind of... it's pretty messed up. Can't stop now. We got sprint? Alright, we got sprint.
There's that blazer again with the baby or the doll. Where's the phone? Oh, there it is, in a straight line. Is there another car? Yep. Oh god. I think I got some time. So I gotta go all the way around. Nope. Too exposed. No. Come on. Ooh, is that another trap? Talking at me. I ain't hitting you. Do they know it's a trap? Oh no. This guy's too smart. Where are you going, man? Is that a third car? Knew it. Is it this way? I think the sound is directing me towards the phone, which is kind of cool. So other than that, I've just kind of been guessing and randomly finding them. Oh god, where is it? Do I have enough time? Yeah. Keep going, just keep going. This way? That's way, alright. Trying to get back on the ice. No, I thought he was closer. Thank you. don't know where you're going, but I'll take it. It's very dark. Ooh, I can't sprint again. All that time in that basement. I heard someone scream. I had to do it. I had to get out of there no matter what. Were you kidnapped? I'm not sure exactly what's been going on here. That truck trapped Frank in the tunnel. Why isn't it moving? Is it waiting for something? Frank? Or the phone? We'll check it out. Frank's got a gun, though. He deserved it. Maybe it should be me. No blood on this truck yet. Approach the truck to get in. Just kill Frank? Whoops. Wonder what would happen if I went to the phone instead.
Oh god, he can plow through.